Uh-oh. My helicopter. I got stuck in this new building here. Come back, helicopter. Oh, it's smoking. It's smoking. Oh no. I will save you, helicopter. What? Oh man, is it okay? That's like my favorite helicopter. Oh, I'm scared to get in it. I think it blew up. Wait, what did the health say? It's at 7. Oh man, it's at 7 health. It'll be fine. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna let it sit there for a little while. It slowly recovers health as it sits. It's at 13 now. Oh no, I'm in the pilot seat. Deploying flares. All right, let's go up. Can I get out of here? No, I'm trapped in the ground. All right, we might have to dig it out. But we'll work this out, don't you worry. Uh-oh. Stop moving. Stop moving. Every time it ticks like that, it takes damage. I gotta hop in and power it down. To 3. Stop moving. Oh, I can't power it down. Power down. Power down. Oh, man. Yes. It might be okay. Let me try it one more time. It's at 1. Do not breathe on it. Do not look at it. It'll be fine. Right? Yeah. So welcome back, everybody, to Flyboys. How's it going? So you guys seem to have cracked the code in the comments. I was checking it out. You suggested two main ideas of what the code might be. So I was thinking in leet speak, which is where you replace the letters with the closest number that resembles it. So E is 3, A is 4, S is 5, Y is 4, I think. But that didn't work. The more obvious solution that you guys suggested that I missed is that we use or we go by a phone keypad. So on a phone, you ignore 1, S is ABC, 3 is DEF, and each one is like 3 letters except for the N, then they start getting 4 letters. Anyway, so the code works out to be 3, 2, or EA, S, Y. No, that's not it. Oh man, okay, so it's not keypad. That is if we're using easy. Okay. The second thing that was suggested is that we take each letter from easy and assign it a numerical value. So E is the fifth letter in the alphabet, A is the first one. What is S? I don't know. I know Y is 25 because there's only 26 letters. S. Okay, it works out to 19. S is 19. So that's our code. 5 1 19 25. So let's try that out. 5 1 19 25. Yes. All right, good suggestion. That was the second most common idea for it. So that is what it actually was. That's pretty cool. Baby's first SMG. Aw. I'm the baby. Pea shooter. Let's see if these work. A very thoughtful gift. Wait, is this an MP5? Oh, it is an MP5. Okay, I've used that a lot. And this is an M9. I've also used this too. All right. Let's try it out. Ooh, yeah. Very nice. Oh. It's actually fairly accurate compared to some of the pistols I've seen. Let's try the SM or the MP5 here. Oh yeah. Very cool. All right. So I got guns again. Oh, I still had this too. There was a red team meeting yesterday. I'm going to include some footage of that later. But first, we have a mission we need to do. I just heard from Darkfan. I've been assigned as the gas man on our team. I am in charge of setting up traps and stuff, and I'm going to use gas to do it. So in Glenn's gases, there's pipes. Can't click on any of them for some reason. All right, and there's furnaces. Let's see, gas collector, that's what we need. So you got to make some of these, some pipes. And I don't know what you store it in, but Darkfan found some red gas like 1,000 or 2,000 blocks away. So we're going to try collect it, and then we'll see if we can use it to make traps in some way. All right, very good. So I made the stuff we need here, I'm pretty sure. We got a couple gas collectors. We're going to use that to collect the gas, and then we got to pipe it into these gas tanks, and that stores them. And if we pipe it over 15 blocks, I believe we have to use a gas pump as like a relay or a repeater. Otherwise, I'm pretty sure the whole thing can blow up. So, yeah, that should be fun. And we got to go quite a ways here. So I decided to make a plane, a jet, and try that out. I haven't really tried these planes out too much. This is the closest thing we have to a runway, I'm pretty sure. Oh man, this thing's huge. I thought it was a training plane. This thing is giant. Okay. How do we get in? Do I need a stepladder? Oh. Don't think this is a pilot seat. I think that's a passenger seat. I just keep clicking until we find it. I heard the hatch open. I think it's like trying to crush me right now. Whoa. Pilot seat. Awesome. I knew I would find it. Oh, now's not the time. Alright, we're good. So we got flares. Always a great option. We got eject seat. Oh, that's cool. I guess if we're going down, we can eject. We got free look with left control, I see. Dismount is Y. Dismount pilot left shift. Weapon. Oh, we got a weapon on this. Smoke. Is it one of those smoke planes, I guess? All right, let's add our fuel. Got parachute slots. Let's just put one in for right now. Mod options. Oh, wow. I'll look into that later. That looks crazy. Okay, let's see if we have enough runway to take off. I'm pretty sure I just have to hold forward. Come on. And up. And up. Yes. Woo! Okay, this actually handles pretty good. Can we page down? Whoa. Whoa. Page down. There we go. Page up. Good. Left control to free look. Ah, yeah. Sweet. Okay, let's make sure we're going the right way. So we got to get to 3,060. And 3,060 and 6,000 Zed. So we're at that on the Zed. Right. We got to go a little bit this way. The main one is the 3000X, so we gotta kind of go like this way, I think. Let's fly a little lower. I can't tell where I am. Is there a roll to this, I wonder? I think we're flying sideways. Whoa! No! No, 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 no. Why was I going straight down there? Okay, that actually worked out pretty good. This is where we want to be. Yeah, we want to go a little bit more. Oh, to the left. A little more to the left. Okay, this is about it. We gotta. Yeah, we gotta land now. Oh, why is the hills here now? Perfect. We got caught by the leaves. Yeah, perfect landing. Worked out great. So right below our feet, underneath us, well, I just missed it by... Oh, I overshot by 60 blocks. Whoops. Yeah, we gotta go over this way. And I guess I'll dig down and see if I can find this gas. This is interesting. He might have tried pumping it out, or he might have pumped it out. Uh-oh. Did not mean to fall. Whoa! We're good. Everything's fine. Alright. Oh, this must be that special ore he was talking about, too. It's purple stuff. Oh, okay. That's the red gas there. Let's block this so it doesn't flow. Doesn't look like there's a lot of it here, but we'll try to get it. So I believe if we put this here... Yeah, that sucked that up. Okay. Gas tank. And pump it to the top. Is this going to work? He might have grabbed it already, I wonder. This is a very small pocket. I did find some natural gas, though, here, too. Well, there's not really enough of it here for me to collect it, it seems. So I'm just going to try blow it up and see what it does. That made me jump. Okay, it doesn't blow up blocks. I was really wondering about that. So I can use it in a non-destructive way. I'm going to see if I can find that natural gas, or I'll take a look around here, too, for any more of that. Because there might be more. The natural gas was behind this wall. I think it floats. But I'll have to knock out these torches, possibly. Okay, I think that's... Is it still going? No, I think it found a stopping point there. Okay. So, if I put a gas collector here... Maybe we'll widen this a little bit. Maybe more will flow up. Does it try to like level off, I wonder? Or is there just not much there? No, it is filling up this spot. Maybe there's not much there. It's hard to tell. Okay, gas collector. Let's put our pipe. I think if I place blocks like where the gas is, it destroys it. So I'm trying not to do that, but can't quite help it. Okay, gas tank. If we break this now, is it going to be able to get that? I think it's setting up right there. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's going in there. Cool. Very cool. Oh, no. Okay. Dude. Okay. If you break the gas tank, all the gas gets free. How do you pick up the gas tank properly, I wonder? I broke this and all the natural gas got free and tried to kill me. Okay. Alright, so I found some more red gas behind this wall. We're going to try this again. Do that. It's going to flow here, yeah. Okay, let's block it. Is it going to fill up here? Good, okay. Now if I break this, yeah, it just releases it. Okay, careful. Oh! Okay, that was really close. Darn, it's getting free all over the place. Okay, let's get away from it. Should start sucking it up. Oh. Oh man, it's gonna flow into the lava though. So it seems these gas tanks aren't meant for moving the gas around. If you want to move it, you got to use glass bottles, and then you can click on a tank and fill it. And you click on the tank with the glass bottle, and it fills the glass bottle. So that's the way to do it. I only have one that I got from a witch, so probably have to go back to base to get some. We are all clear for takeoff. Please fasten your seatbelts. Deploying flares. Okay. I don't know if we can get out of these trees. Oh, whoa. Oh no, we're stuck on a tree. Oh. There's like no runways. No natural runways. Uh-oh. Oh, we hit the wall. Darn it. We are totally stuck. I was like, man, this game's lagging. Oh, yeah, we got out. We got out. Sweet. All right, we're good. Yeah, here we go. We got to try to land on this little patch of grass. Where was it? Is it this? Oh, yeah, I think this is where we took off. Beautiful landing. Oh, man. Yeah. Very good. I have returned from our mission, and I am loaded on gas. I have so much gas, guys. Can't contain it. Oh, man. So here's the plan. With all the buildings I build, I want to try rig them with gas traps. So it would kind of work something like this. This is our pretend building, the floor plan, just a rectangle room. You got a torch hidden somewhere. And then on the opposite end of the building, you would have like a gas vent. So let's try to see if we can set this up. We would probably need a tank, right? Get our tank, fill it up with gas. Let's use the red gas. The red gas does not float. This stuff stays close to the ground. Natural gas, the green stuff, it floats. So if you want something that goes up, you use that. If you want something that goes down, we can use this stuff. Let's put a little bit more in. Okay. And we're going to put a lever on here. All right. So it's powered with redstone. And now when we put our gas pump on here, it's not going to pump gas until we unpower it, right? So we could have controls, redstone controls for all this stuff, which is really cool. Let's just see how quick one of these is. We might need multiple gas pumps. Actually, let's do two. Let's do two. Maybe we'll do another one here. Of course, we would need a bigger building to do this. But you get the idea. So now when we unpower this, let's hopefully see it work. Is it going to flow over top of the building? All right, it does move a little slow. That's the problem with this red gas. So we might need to look into other types as well. But the idea is it should flow and eventually reach the torch. And when that happens, let's test it too. We'll step in it just to see how much damage it does. Oh, man. Woo! oh, wow, that did nothing. That didn't do a lot of damage, actually. I guess because I have armor on, but still. Yeah, we'll have to look into other types of gases, because this stuff's a little weak. It's very cool, though. I like how it's explosive. Uh-huh. So that's the idea. We'll try to figure something out. Maybe steam would actually work better, because that kills you really quick. But anyways, guys, that's probably going to do it for today's episode of Flyboys. I do have footage from the red team meeting, though. Quite a bit of it. So I'll include some of that at the end. Can't show you everything, though. Some of it's got to stay secret, right? anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and hopefully enjoy the rest of it.
And we're gonna talk red team strategy.
Yes. Even though I love that helipad.
Do you?
It's really cool.
I wasn't sure what to build. No.
Yep, going down.
He's going down.
We're good. Everything's fine.
I don't feel so bad about my landings.
Dude, every time, that first day, every time I turned around, you'd come in so hot.
And I'd have a new animal.
And it was a new animal every time.
Just collecting. It was crazy. Okay.
Dude, intentionally or not?
The first two animals were not intentional. But then I decided I needed every animal that was on here, so.
You gotta be careful with those squid.
Yeah, I saw that.
Like, they will blow you up.
John, have you taught them how to do the helicopter landing?
Taught them? They know how.
Well, there's a secret. Careful. Maybe they already know the secret.
No, you hit shift and jump out and let it fly down, right?
Well, that's what I did in my paraglider.
That's it.
You don't see this.
Oh man.
Perfect.
Is that your second or third helicopter?
Still second. We're still on the second.
Still second. That's good. Have you named her?
No, I don't want to get attached.
No. Well, if you don't want to get attached, just put a number on it.
It's that got one. 5461.
There you go. That's it. That's its number.
That's my helicopter's number two.
Oh, no.
They're twins.
Yeah, they're identical twins. It's fine.
Would you guys like to go over to the other team and kind of scout what they're doing?
Yes.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Kind of a little reconnaissance mission?
Yeah.
That sounds like a plan.
Okay. Is this a fire station?
Yep.
They're going to need it. It's garbage.
When we blow it up, that is.
Oh, hello. Holy
shit. I love how he flies everywhere.
It's the rule of the server. Where's your helicopter?
It is called Flyboys, after all.
I'm still running with a Harrier. It's a bad idea in this area.
I love how if you land it poorly, it doesn't. It's crooked right now. Is it crooked for you?
It's flat for me.
No, it's very crooked.
And it just fits underneath the beam here. It's like the perfect landing.
No, yeah.
It's crooked for me.
It's nose down.
Yeah, he's seeing it through etho-colored glasses.
Something's wrong on your head.
Oh, yeah, it's super smooth.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, that's what this is. Okay, so if we engage them in here, they're going to be quick. Mm-hmm. So.
Right.
Mm-hmm. That's a good tactic to keep in mind.
Yeah, they could be.
Get your surgical axe out.
We'd have to surgically axe them. That would be it. Yep.
Because you should run even faster.
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys getting rubber banding?
We could distract them. If we put a cat in the tree, they'll come out and try to get it
rescue
down.
Rescue the cat.
And then we ambush them.
Classic fireman distraction.
Works every time.
Yeah, they wouldn't be able to resist the urge.
I love that idea. Oh, careful. Careful. It's hard to swing that sword.
It's a little bit.
Yeah.
You got to get a few practice swings first. And then.
Yeah. That's what it takes every time. How does it does it fly like a helicopter?
Yeah, it's actually easier to control.
Than a helicopter?
Yeah, at least it was for me. I don't know.
What?
Until the zombie got in the top seat and I got hurt. And he blew it up.
He logged in! Nice job, sucker!
Hey!
He's trapped.
Hey! I thought we were friends.
Everybody's
in shock. Can four people fit in this little swan? No.
We can fit in Etho's helicopter.
You can hop on here. I'll show you how to fly.
We're dead.
Our new leader.
All right. Everybody on? Wait, where's Pungence?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Wait, let me adjust my camera here.
Oh, jeez.
Let me adjust my camera. My camera?
All right, we're just about out of the trees.
See you later, armor.
We might be out of fuel, but it's all good.
Oh, no.
It's all good.
Man.
Where are we going, boys?
Let's check out that church. Is that what that is? Yeah. A church?
Yeah.
Yeah, with a bell tower.
It's a prank church. Oh, my gosh.
Beautiful landing.
And it ran out of fuel the second you landed, didn't it?
Pretty close.
Oh, get out.
Wow. Oh, how do you got so much charcoal?
Oh, it's easy. Look at this.
What?
Okay, here. Let me show you the way.
Teach us your ways.
Redstone furnace.
Actually, we're lacking a little bit on saplings here, but...
You get it from saplings.
You grow 2x2, don't you?
I do 4x4s usually, but I don't have enough.
Oh, I know. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, it's a big old
boom.
Thing. You're kidding me, dude. Is that the lumberjack?
That's the lumberjack one.
Dude, yeah. you could throw the flame thing on there, and it would be instant charcoal.
Yeah, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Instant charcoal.
Yeah, baby.
Wait,
we should do that. I'll do that.
I'm not rich enough to do it.
Does the sawmill... Wait. Planks can't turn into charcoal, can they?
No.
Oh, yeah. I know. You passed.
It was a test.
And you passed.
I'm glad you passed. Okay.
That was close.
Guys, if we need clay...
Yeah.
Clay machine right here.
What?
No.
Yeah.
Clay machine. Put dirt in, get clay.
You're kidding me.
Put dirt in, get clay?
Yeah.
For hardened clay.
Down in the cyclic assembler?
Yeah. Dude,
freaking cube is flying like 2,000 blocks away every day to go get clay. We just got machines doing it. This is why. This is why we are the winners.
There, look at the bottom there. Look at the bottom. I'm going to put 5 dirt in.
Yeah.
In the cyclic assembler.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Instant
Shut
clay.
Up. Shut up. What is this?
Was that one dirt?
Slag. Behind you.
I can't hit him. I'll kill you.
That's right.
Ouch.
Oh, I think I hit someone.
Oh, we're not that great of a team right now.
Oh, wow.
I have no ammo.
It only took 3 hearts.
No weapon.
Sorry.
Oh, that's good. So, here's what I was thinking.
Yes.
Joe, you and I, we've already gone through one of these battles, and we haven't really seen... I mean...
Oh!
Oh, you're so funny!
We've seen some hints of their battle abilities.
Never mind, okay? I was going to question your skills, but you're fine.
Don't ever question us.
No
Dark,
kidding.
Dark fan.
Amazing.
Dark fan, turn around.
I did kill
Turn around right now.
Oh, no! Oh, he took that head on. He turned around just in time.
Oh, B-Dubs, you need a lift?
What?
Where are you at? I'll find you.
I'm like 2 blocks away.
I'll get this stuff.
Everybody in?
Yeah. Joe has walked there. Oh.
All right, let's go.
Etho, you are the worst.
How many pistols you guys need?
Did you not get in, Pungence?
No. I took the
Joe
long route.
Joe walked there and got there before us.
Yeah, No, he didn't. Space-time traveled somehow.
That's true.
It's faster than
I took a portal there. I set up a portal.
So, would we want to just 1v1v1, or would we want to team it? Me and Joe versus the 2 new people?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, because they need to prove.
Oh, you all seem very interested in that. Okay, Joe and I on... Okay, you guys pick what side you want to start on.
Which way are we going? Are we going this way? Or this way?
It just depends. We'll fight around and through the city.
Okay.
So you can either be on this back side or the water side or that house side or... Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Dark fan, over here.
Okay, Joe, we'll be over here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They fell for the trap.
They fell for it every time.
They already did.
They fight a lot, so they'll probably kill each other.
I think so.
We don't fight either.
They don't know how to aim either.
It's Joe that doesn't know how to aim. I know how to aim just fine.
John.
Here, let's put some diamond blocks down and we'll stand by them. They'll never find us.
Shut up.
That was really good, actually. That went straight to the core.
You said them that we'll never find you guys. As long as you're standing by diamond block.
Oh, man.
Oh, snap.
I want to disagree, but I can't.
It's true.
Oh, okay. I found you.
All right. You guys call the call.
Okay, on the gunshot. 3, 2, 1.
That's it?
Okay. I see him.
Shoot him! Kill! You just took fall damage.
Right, it was...
Hello!
What, are you getting hit?
No, I got shot at.
He's
hitting me.
Okay,
That hurt.
These guns are so bad.
They're not great.
These guns are great.
Oh, I got him.
Can we smack each other with the guns?
Yeah.
Real good guns.
It's like an action movie.
I did the drop shot. I'm out.
I'm out of bullets.
You're out of bullets.
Go samurai sword.
That's five clip.
I got no sword.
Oh yeah, right. Dark should be dead.
These guns are so
bad. Dark's down. You're off the team.
No,
you can still be up.
I'm getting him, John. I'm getting
him. Oh, point blank.
Shoot the bullet. Shoot the bullet.
You killed him.
No.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Where were the diamond blocks when I needed them?
I guess that's not the kindest of initiations, is it?
All right. No. So what did we do wrong?
You did a bad job.
Okay.
Mainly, this is just a way for Joe and I to build up our confidence.
Nope, and it worked like a charm.
There's no actual training involved here.
There's no training. We're just very excited that we killed you guys.
Right. I understand.
That was initiation, is what there was?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can call it that.
So as far as our team, you know, mm-hmm. we're definitely better with guns than you. We've proved it.
Mm-hmm.
I have a spinning samurai sword move. You want to see it?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Dang it!
You did. You passed the test.
You passed the spinning samurai sword.
I'm really good with the samurai sword.
Dude, that was actually really impressive. That's like the Zelda.
Yeah. The spin move.
Yeah.